Japanese macaques know exactly how to chill. Enjoying a bit of R&R at a thermal spring is an ingenious way to keep warm during bitter winters, where temperatures are around 14 degrees Fahrenheit. Also known as snow monkeys, the troop can be found lounging in these warm waters all day, indulging in a little grooming, taking a quick nap, perhaps even contemplating life. The monkeys began bathing in the pools in the 1960s. They shot to fame in the 70s when they were featured on the front cover of Life magazine. Since then, special monkey-only areas have been created in the springs. But there's a hierarchy determining which monkeys can enjoy the springs, with lower-ranking macaques left out in the cold. So don't expect to join them. This is a spa with very exclusive membership.